Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles and welcome to the Home Renovators Auction for Wednesday, the 16th of December 2020 at 10 a.m. Well, it's our last auction for the year. First auction back next year will be the 6th of January. But yeah, tomorrow, absolutely beautiful. We've got a heap of outdoor furniture. Get a load of all of this. Lots of single armchairs over there, some dining settings, all to clear, of course. So perfect timing being the start of summer. You'll get the full season out of it. So really nice gear there. Make sure you check that out in the catalogue, and also you can now look at photos on the website of each item for sale. A mountain of extra furniture's come in, heaps of tall boys and drawers here, some really nice units, also some bedroom suites, so some great stuff to have a look at there. Again, you can check that all out on the website. I've got a mountain of these open fireplace or wood heater hearths, all different sizes. That's a corner one there. Got a couple of heap of square-edged ones, so we've got those there as well. Looks like we've got about a dozen of the gas log fires still to go. Really nice units. 3 months factory warranty on all of them. Absolutely fantastic. They last week they were around that $1,400 mark. They were more than $5,000 in the shops. So around that $1,400 is where the bidding was last week. So that's where I'd sort of aim again this week. Heaps more lounge room furniture as well. So that's really nice to see all that there. Loads of cooking appliances, freestanding cooktops. Also we've got some dishwashers, beautiful looking dishwashers there. I can see some dryers. So there's plenty of laundry stuff. Also down the back here, we've got a mountain of Frankie sinks, all different sizes, all different styles. And again, you can check the catalogue. You can just Google the model numbers. The model numbers are all in the catalogue to find one that suits you. And you'll see, once you Google them, what the savings are like. They're usually sort of around sort of a third of the price that they are in the shops. So really nice stuff there. I can see cooktops as well. We've got shower screens down the back here. Plenty of vanities, some wall-mounted vanities, also freestanding vanities. Check out all of these beautiful range hoods as well. Stacks of different brands, all with a 3 month warranty. And you're about sort of $50 to $100 on most of those. So absolutely fantastic there as well. More lounge room furniture. I can see some entertainment units here. More dryers, more vanities over the back. Heaps of mirrors, more freestanding cookers. So some really good stuff in tomorrow. These are really nice. I've checked these out before. The 1.5 metre timber low boys, absolutely fantastic there. You'd be a couple hundred dollars on those, I imagine. So really nice gear. Some good Christmas presents here. We've got Morphy Richards toasters and also kettles there. You're sort of $30 or $40 on each of those. Some dining tables as well. Make sure you check out the videos also for the carpet auction and the timber auction. And we look forward to seeing you here tomorrow at 10 a.m. Thanks for watching.